this is genuinely dangerous and it's not been tried before, and you know, we're on this road 2 hours after the safe passing time, so it shows how dangerous it is.
Pretty much right here, right in front of us now, this is where the tide's going to be coming in, and we need to get from here straight down to the other end in that time period.
30 cars this year so far have been swept away on this road, so maintaining that grip and the performance of the tyres to be able to disperse that water is going to be really crucial to ensure that this dump gets pulled off.
It all comes down to one shot, so yeah, bring it on.